The emergence of the Omicron COVID variant could signal a possible end to the COVID-19 pandemic, according to one expert. Jen Calimon with the rest of that story.
Health Chief Francisco Duque III is looking at the possibility of a local transmission of the Omicron variant. This comes amid an uptick in COVID-19 cases.
The fact that there are local cases, those local cases would have not happened kung wala pang transmission. So I would assume that the local transmission is already there.
Despite this, OCTA Research Fellow Father Nick Austriaco said there's no need to panic. In fact, he says the spread of the Omicron variant could signal a possible end to the pandemic.
The Omicron infection actually gave them antibodies that protected them not only against Omicron, but against Delta, Gamma, Beta, Alpha.
Citing data from South Africa, Austriaco said Omicron patients in need of oxygen therapy and ventilation are lower than those infected with Delta. He expects the Omicron-driven surge to drop after a month.
We should expect a very rapid increase. This is a good sign because if it goes up very quickly and it finds all the food it can find, it will also rapidly decelerate.
With this, Austriaco said there is no need for a lockdown. Quarantine period for Omicron patients could also be shortened.
The lockdowns are there to protect our hospitals. If our hospitals do not need to be protected, then there should not be this knee-jerk reaction to go into lockdown.
But for infectious disease expert Dr. Ron Jean Solante, we should still not let our guards down.
So the surge is really serious, no? And we need to take this into consideration. A lot of cases are going into hospitals, although they are bad.
Solante added that the use of antigen self-test kits may help in preventing further transmission of the virus. The DOH is still studying the matter.
The advantage there is that if you're symptomatic and you get the test and you're positive, you can isolate yourself, you can do contact tracing.
Meanwhile, another COVID-19 variant called IHU has been discovered in France. But experts say there's not enough data, suggesting that this could compete with the Delta and Omicron variants. Reporting for News 5, Jen Calimon, We Are One News.